And then what you do is just puree it. And when you puree your melon, then you can add a little bit of flavor enhancer, whether it be some sugar or some diced fruit of another. If you're doing a melon soup and you want to do, let's say, a melon soup with strawberry, well, you can make your melon as your base, as the soup, let it be the broth, puree it to where it's liquid, and then add a garnish, whether it be, you know, another berry, if it's in a berry soup, or in a melon, if it's in a melon soup, okay? We'll add a little bit of sugar to this.
The brown sugar?
Cinnamon.